Syracuse Viaduct heading through downtown Syracuse. Kind of going along with Big Red. It's nice you're on the elevated byway for looking down at the city. I know it's not so nice people who are under the viaduct when you're there, but you do feel like you're kind of gliding right to the city. Kind of looking down at the parking garages and the Crown Plaza and Harrison Street and all that stuff. There it is downtown. And, with the water coming, it's 690.